Miss Wanda, we like to say, first off, sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
And you know, you see everybody in the city, they supporting you, they supporting what's going on. So can you give us a little insight of the overall aspect, what you want to see done?
I would like all hands that were involved in the murder of Ahmaud to be prosecuted.
Okay. And with that in mind, what final thought would you like to leave with everyone?
I just wanted to tell everyone thank you on behalf of the family. We're grateful for all the support, and we love them.
Thank you. So, Ms. Frazier, what was the significance of the story that brought attention?
First of all, I'm a mother, and my heart went out to Ms. Cooper and her entire family when we heard about this tragedy, and I really got angry because it happened in February, and we did not know about the injustices that were going on that surrounded this case for Ahmaud and how he tragically died until that video was released. So, first of all, I'm a mother, and so that right there sparked me to do something on the legislative side, and we need to do that together as a community.
Okay, you spoke on the bill of 426. Could you speak a little bit about that to explain to the people what it is all about?
House Bill 426 is the Georgia hate crime bill. We introduced the bill in 2019. It went through the Georgia House of Representatives, overwhelmingly passed the House. Normally, after it passed the House, it goes to the Senate, and then the Senate votes on it. It has to go through a committee process, and it was assigned to Judiciary in the House Senate. And Judiciary chairman is our very own Senator Jesse Stone. So it went to his committee. It was read twice, I believe, but it was never assigned to committee. And this is a bill that we could have passed on March 8th, but Senator Stone never let it out of committee.
Okay, so now with the bill, that we're fighting for, what is the significance that you want to come out of this and everything that's going on?
I want us to know that as of today, with Mr. Ahmaud Arbery, this is the last hate crime that we're going to deal with. This bill, House Bill 426, will make stiffer, harsher penalties for folk that decide that they are going to take someone's life without just cause, if it's not protecting themselves. So this bill has harsher penalties, and this will also enable our law enforcement officers to make an arrest immediately. We do not have to go through the Department of Justice to get justice, because we will have our own hate crime bill. We are one of four states left in the nation that has not passed this bill. And now, because of not having a bill in place, we're having to ask the Department of Justice to make a ruling on whether to charge the two racists with this crime for murder.